All right, my friends, the Golden Globes last night, the red carpet was a lot of people's living room carpets.
Mm-hmm.
We're still getting judgy today. Yes. All right, so we were talking fashion from the Golden Globes. First up, the hostesses with the mostesses, Tina Fey and Amy Poehler. First up, we'll do Tina Fey. Here she is in all black. Do you pass or do you fail? I think she looks cute.
I think she looks fabulous.
Mm-hmm.
And
mm-hmm.
funny.
Dina, what say you? Oh, yes, we go. Passes all around.
Mm.
Passes all around. All right. Next up, Amy Poehler, her partner in crime. One in New York, one in L.A.
Really liked Amy Poehler's hair.
Oh.
Like at the beginning, it was very old school country, kind of jacked up a little bit.
You know,
little
you bit. Like that.
Had
you
some lift to it.
Kind of jacked up?
Mm-hmm. Jacked to Jesus.
Oh, wow. Yes.
Dina agrees?
She's
Dina agrees?
Great.
Excellent.
Yeah,
passes
I liked
all
it.
Around. Okay, my favorite of the night.
Oh.
Regina King, baby.
Okay.
Listen.
Spectacular.
Can I put some rhinestones on this
She's
card
owning
for her?
It.
Killing the game.
She looks so great in that, and then they asked her to turn around.
Yes.
And I was like, that dress was amazing.
Okay. Seriously. Courtney, I'm going to say she took a little tip out of your style book, though, because sometimes you show us a little shoulder.
You give a little
you
shoulder.
Show us a little shoulder.
And then
sometimes.
You take it back.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, I think she looks spectacular.
Spectacular. Okay, the next one, little nugget for you. Gal Gadot. This was her actually on the red carpet. Mm-hmm. She did some presentations there in this beautiful Givenchy. It's a full dress. Because she's expecting baby number three, baby.
Oh.
She just tweeted mm-hmm. today. Yes.
Whoa.
She's preggers. Baby number three.
I
think she looked amazing
that.
On the carpet.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Right? And she looked good. I know.
Very feminine and cute.
Yes. So cute.
Yeah.
Okay. Next up, Laverne Cox.
Oh.
Give me this red dress, darling. Oh. All of this. She looks fabulous. The beating and everything. What say you, pass or fail?
And Laverne didn't even get to wear that on the red carpet.
I know.
Laverne just had to go out in front of the apartment complex and walk around. It looked
oh,
so great.
You
I
know,
felt so bad.
I wore that when I was dusting last Saturday.
Oh, that's your dusting outfit.
Yeah.
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 Yeah. Dina's gonna wear it on Friday.
Yeah.
Next
that's
up,
how new Friday freshies get up, actually.
Exactly. Exactly. Next up, the Grand Dame, ladies and gentlemen, Jane Fonda. And this fabulous white pantsuit. I think she pulled this off great.
Yeah,
it looked fantastic with her hair.
Mm-hmm. I give it a pass. I give it a pass.
Passes all around.
Courtney, you're not giving us anything bad yet.
Oh, just wait.
Oh,
just wait. Just you wait. Now, but it might cause an argument, so we'll see.
Okay.
We'll see. Okay, here's your next one here. Let's see. Oh, Angela Bassett.
Oh.
Give me a little leg and some arms with the gun show.
Hey.
But don't take it back.
When she came out to present that award,
yes.
I was like, look at those guns.
I know.
Ooh. And that
Stunning.
Purple.
Stunning.
Wowzers.
Fantastic.
Yep.
Wow.
It's
amazing. Amazing. All right, next up, Miss Salma Hayek. Also giving us a little bit of red here. Well, understated. I didn't dislike it. I think I was just looking for it to do a little something different. I don't know. You know how like sometimes you're like, I don't dislike it. I just
what?
Because everybody else is giving
me. I mean, it shows her curves.
Mm. Yeah.
No, yeah, I give it a pass.
Yeah.
I mean, she's lovely.
I mean, it's a pass.
Yeah.
Not my
she
favorite.
Pretty much wear a sack in the environment.
That's true. That's true. let's talk about some of the gentlemen.
Okay.
Okay? Sterling K. Brown. Okay. Oh, and Susan Kelechi Watson also. I loved her fringe.
Oh, the fringe was awesome.
Fringe was fabulous in movement.
The fringe was great.
Right, right. Sterling looks great in a suit.
He's fine. Like, there's mm-hmm. nothing great or not great about that.
See, that's how
she
I felt about
great.
Selma. It's nothing, you know, whatever. Now, take a look at Anthony Anderson, also in a black suit, but there's something different about it that makes me go, okay. There's a little accents. I don't know if it's a double breast.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know if it's the boutonniere.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
I don't know, but I
dig it.
Feeling it.
Yeah.
Yeah. Passes. Passes.
See, that's where I kind of feel like you take the tux up just enough to be like, ooh, that looks cool.
Mm-hmm. It's a little bit different. Next up from Bridgerton, Nicola Coughlan.
Oh.
Yes. Okay. Now she's giving you this little yellow number.
Uh-huh.
I like the color. I just don't think that it does anything for her.
Is that the one in Bridgerton?
Yes. She plays one of the Featherington daughters.
Eh.
I just think it did anything for her.
I really love it.
Mm. Well, I like it.
Okay. Next up, Andra Day.
Oh.
Yes.
Oh.
Yeah, baby.
She looked beautiful. Also, loved her speech. She was so cute. She was so shocked.
I don't know why she was shocked. Her performance was unbelievable.
Fantastic. Playing Billie Holiday. Okay, I want to see what you think about this tux. This is Kenan, okay, Kenan Thompson. A little olive green take on the tuxedo. If you told me you were going to wear an olive green tux, I'd be like, ooh, don't do it. But this actually, I kind of
I like it.
Me too.
I like it. Mm-hmm.
You guys like?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Like? Mm-hmm. Okay. All right. Mm-hmm. Let's stay in this mode of the color pattern, mm-hmm. but we're going to take it to yellow with Daniel Levy.
Oh.
Yes! Child. Like, if you
and you can't even see the shirt that he had underneath it.
He
the shiny
you all
thing.
The
yeah.
Sequin.
Oh, it was great.
Oh, it was fabulous. Fabulous.
And it just really
I love it.
Accentuated those eyebrows.
The eyebrows. Mm-hmm. Fantastic. Fantastic. Okay, and you know my new BFF.
Oh, yeah.
Tiffany Haddish.
Yeah, I'm jealous.
I am too.
She looks great. She looks absolutely fantastic. Love, love, and love.
Does she ever not look fantastic, though? I mean, come on.
I know. Oh. And I love the color that she went with her hair.
Uh-huh.
It's fantastic.
Yeah.
Okay, so the picture that we don't have time to share with you is the one that I was like,
Save it for next time?
10 o'clock hour.
Okay.
10 o'clock hour.
Oh, I'm going to stay tuned.
I wasn't, but then since you did that, I am now.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, I'm going to.
It's official.
Pass us into the commercial break. We'll be right back.
Tastes like sugar, but ain't sweet.